It was probably just
Father's work has been a real inspiration for me.
If it were just a limb twitching, but her eyes were moving as well. Involuntary twitching and rapid eye movements while speaking can only mean one thing. You just don't want to admit to yourself that if you're about to
melt into one of your passionate speeches about artificial sentience and machines with souls, don't bother. I've heard enough of that. Write them down from memory.
But we can't just ignore the question. If a synth can dream, why can't it have a soul? And if a synth has a soul, then it is a living person by every standard we can measure. Of course it is far more comfortable to think of them as machines, so we can do what we want with them.
If you disapprove of the work we do here, Dr. Ben, we know where to find the temple.
In just a moment, I never said that. I'm simply trying to open everyone's eyes to new possibilities.
Well, it's an unwanted distraction. We're men of science, not philosophers. You do well to remember that.
Welcome to the Institute. Please, step right this way.
Please, step this way for processing.